now today we are going to do. Learn numbers 21 to 30. Read the numbers from 21 to 30 loud. 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 30. Now, page number 33. Numbers 31 to 40. Read the numbers from 31 to 40 loud. 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36, 37, 38, 39, 40, 40. Okay, now turn the page. Page number 34. Numbers 41 to 50. Read the numbers from 41 to 50 loud. 41, 42, 43, 44, 45, 46, 47, 48, 49, 50, 50. Now, page number 35. Let us revise 1 to 50 numbers, okay? Read the numbers from 1 to 50 loud. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 1, 0, 10. 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 20. 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 30. 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36, 37, 38, 39, 40, 40. Now, 41, 42, 43, 44, 45, 46, 47, 48, 49, 50, 50. Now, put your finger and then read loudly 1 to 50 number. Now, turn the page. Page number 36. Now, what we have to do here? Missing numbers 21 to 50. Write the missing numbers from 21 to 50. So these are missing number we have to write down here. Okay. Now here is 2121. After 2121, which number will become student? Write down 2222. First write down 2. One more 2 you have to write down. 2222. After 2222, write down 2323. After 2323, already here 2424 is rotated. Now, after 2424, write down 2525. Then 2626. After 2727. Write down 2, then write down 7. Then 2828. Like this. After 2828, here is 2929. Then after 2929, which number will become? 3030. Write down first 3, then write down 0. 3030. After 3030, 3131. After 3131, 3232. Then 3333. After 3333, 34. 34, then 35, 36, 36. After 36, 36, here write down 37, 37. Then 38, 38 after, write down 3, then write down 9, 39, 39. Then after 39, 39, write down 4, then write down 0, 40, 40. After 40, 40, which number will become? 41, 41. After 41, 41, this is 42, 42. Then 43, 43. Write down 4 first, then write down 3, 43, 43. After 43, 43, which number will become? 4, 44. Then 4, 5, 45. 4, 6, 46. After 4, 6, 46. 4, 7, 47. Then write down 4. Then write down 8. 4, 8, 48. After 4, 8, 48. 4, 9, 49. And this is 5, 0, 50. Like this, you have to complete missing number 21 to 50. Okay, read loudly numbers. Keep your finger or pencil or scale, whatever you having, and read the number loudly and write missing number in proper box. Okay, click the photo and send on the group. We will meet next video. Till then, bye bye student.